I know that Night Guard's going to win, so I am writing him a pink slip. Oh, and probably 20 dollars. Does he really want his freaking money? When? Okay, it's 1 a.m. I can make it past this night. I really hate my beak. I mean, look at it, it's freaking long. At least my wing is longer than my beak. But my beak is this long, it hurts. But you say we give him a little visit. I don't care. Why not? We all know that he's gonna win, right? Yeah. Yup. Great. So how about we just stand here and do nothing? Okay, the animatronics are doing nothing. Neither are the withered ones. That Foxy had teleported back there. Foxy isn't doing crap. Neither is Toy Bonnie. When is at least one of them going to move? I wonder who this person behind all this night guard crap is. So he thinks that since I'm the person behind all this, it's crap. Go get him, my friend. Right away. What was that? Oh my god, it's Fredbear! Pink! Oh my god, what's he doing here? Should he be at Fredbear's Family Diner? Surprise, sucker. Ah! Do you think? Guys, trap me in the office. Nope, didn't work. Oh around next month, or around a couple weeks from now, it will be 1984. Wait for this, there's Pizza 2. And then after that, it's gonna be present year 2017, Freddy Fazbear's Pizza 3, where we had taken over. And the only person that's gonna die would be you, right? True, but at least when I die, it'll be worth it by taking over them. Go try to get him with me. Okay. What the heck? That evening, knock knock, who's there? Just come to the door and answer. Fine. Can I help you? Yes, here's your pink slip from Freddy Fazbear's. I didn't want to give it to you in the mail because you knew you wasn't going to get any money. Now read it. Goodbye. Okay. Wait, I'm fired. At least I got $20 more. That's it. He says I'm fired. I'm not fired yet.